Grish.
Yes.
How was the view?
Amazing. Oh, the center part.
Amazing.
Amazing. It's not recording.
Nandi.
Yeah. So that's John who's helping me with everything.
When in the morning? Then
awesome. Thanks, John. And this time I'm recording. Last time such a long interview, didn't record it. It's in jazz.
Like, yeah. It's more disappointing.
So this time, that's why I want to make up for the last.
Make sure it's like,
yeah. So, how was the experience of booking the XR? How was the decision made? Because I knew that you wanted to pick up GS. Then how did it change to? Nandish?
Yeah?
Three Ducatis versus two BMWs.
One link of
that, actually. Three Ducatis.
Hey!
Hello!
Hey!
Ulta kone idiyo? Ulta kone idiyo mask?
Seriously?
Hey!
Hello!
70% leg.
Yellow.
Correct. What exactly happened? Please explain.
Huh?
What model is it? Yeah. Euro.
So, as you know, my dad was a guitarist.
Yep.
are we going to sit here for 90 minutes? Are we? CC and
give us
hi.
Hi. Yeah. I got to know.
This is yours, GS.
Same size,
same color, everything. He's getting prepared for it.
welcome, guys.
Two of the first XRs, XR 900, XR 1000. Is this first one for Karnataka again?
Yes, again. Again, we see the first one for Karnataka.
Awesome.